Hey, you should hear the song Alice just put in my ears as I went to turn this on. It's called Little Bad Girl featuring Okay, it's on a David Guetta album. Let me put it that way. It's a really good song. Little Bad Girl. I'll have to include it somewhere somehow. Little Bad Girl. Alice is terrible this morning. So anyway, good morning and happy May Day. We're going to go get ice cream in a little bit. I'm gonna take a shower first, finish my morning routine, and then we're gonna go to get ice cream. So it'll be fun. There, now you can see me better. Let's get going. Isn't it a great day? Go Misty! Happy May Day, everybody. As it is misting and kind of chilly, like 44, so it's not exactly warm, but it's not too cold. Anyway, we're on our way to get ice cream.
That's our favorite ice cream store.
Our favorite ice cream store opens for the season today, so we are on our way. Hopefully, the lines aren't too long, so that we can get in and out.
And then go to the bank.
And then go to the bank. But we'll see. We might have to go to the bank first. But that's okay. We'll get there. We'll get to the ice cream shop. Do it. Fingers crossed.
Fingers crossed.
Fingers crossed.
We get to the ice cream store first.
The ice cream store first.
Then we can eat while we're seated.
All kinds of masks here today at the Frosty Treat. There's the Frosty Treat. Mom's gonna be coming around the corner with our sundae, and Annie's getting chocolate and vanilla twist. I don't know what Mom's getting because Mom didn't know what she wanted.
She'll make up her mind by the time she gets up to the window.
Yep, she'll make up her mind. But anyways, yep, we are having a good time waiting for Mom. Looking at all the cool people, all the
she
people
can carry three things at once, can't she?
Oh yeah, she can. I'm sure she can. She'll be fine. And there, and two, at least two of the things will be in cups, so it'll be easier.
Yeah.
Yeah. Getting ice cream just in time for me to head to work. So I have eaten nothing substantial today. nothing substantial. I've had ice cream, an ice cream sundae. That's all I've eaten today. So we're gonna go to actually the store, the grocery store in South Dayton, and see if I can get a cup of one of those energy drinks my mom got me that taste like cotton candy. I want one of those. A couple of those, actually, if I can. I gotta figure out how much money I have, but I want to get a couple of those. And probably lavash, you know, because that's something more substantial. It's like a wrap thing. And it's more substantial, because I haven't had much to eat. And I don't want to go into work half famished, you know what I mean? Remember that fryer basket hit me last night? My back is killing me. So, we're having a lovely day. Alice got sick of Annie's breathing and told me to put in headphones or she was going to scream. And I didn't need Alice to scream. Alice has been, like, loud lately. Which is okay, I mean, Alice hasn't been out in a while, so for her to be out and about is not a bad thing. She's a bitch, though. I'm just hoping that, I'm just hoping that she doesn't blow up at work. That's all I need is for her not to blow up. If she could not blow up at work, that would be great. If she doesn't blow up at work, we'll have a good night. But my neck is starting to hurt, my back hurts, My neck is starting to hurt so much that my head is starting to hurt. And I'm not too pleased about that. So, a little bit concerned. Yeah, let's get this day going. Let's get this going.
I'm burning. I'm ready to surrender. Like a diamond, I need a little pressure. So press me down till I scream. If you're the flame, I'm kerosene.
I'm burning up, baby.
Said, I'll be ready at 3:40, and I'm like, oh great. Now what do I do? So, I spent a little more time in the store. I ate a little bit when I got out, and now we're gonna go see Scotty. So, let's do a time lapse.
I'm restless, craving your attention. My red lips have found a new obsession. Let's go all night, just you and me. If you're the flame, I'm kerosene.
I'm burning up, baby, baby. All I need is your body. Right next to me. All I need is your body.
Oh, oh my God, it feels amazing when you hold me close. Know me like the summer, baby, don't let go.
Out on break. Hang on a second, I gotta set my timer. Okay, timer is set. Alright. My God. My shoulders are killing me. My shoulder hurts, my back hurts. Oh God. So. Moving my car up. Anyway, I'm exhausted. My boyfriend doesn't understand. I gotta explain to my boyfriend it's not stupid, it's ignorant. And that doesn't mean the same thing. But, you know, just, yeah. Yep, I'm on break now, so I'll be talking to you peeps later. Sweet pupper. Okay. Oh, one of Scotty's roommate's dogs is out. And I didn't want to hit the poor dog. He looks old. And I didn't want to hurt him any more than he's already probably hurting because he's old. My back is super assed up right now. Yeah, so, I backed into that tire basket again tonight, and it hit me in the same spot, and now my back is super fucked up right now. So, I'm a little sore right now, if you can imagine. So, I'm trying to get home, so I can maybe some ice or something on my back. Oh. It hurts. It's super tender and stiff. And I'm just trying to get home, man. So, yep. Let's do a time lapse, a time lapse, a time lapse. Say I love you, night. Say night. Can we see your pretty brown eyes? Can mommy show them your pretty brown eyes? They're really hard to see. She's got pretty brown eyes, don't you, baby? Yeah. See how they're so cloudy? That's her cataracts. Everything's like cloudy to her. That was rude. Right. Good night.